This is more than a special day. This is a historic day for European athletics. To welcome 170 guests in this house is really a signal. This house is a signal that our sport is strong and that we are moving forward. And I'm so proud. It's very difficult to really tell the emotions going on.
I think it's a very special moment for European athletics and of course for IAAF.